Hello, I'm Helen McCookerybook and I'm playing some songs for you tonight in support of Gigbuddies, which is an organisation in Brighton that encourages people with learning disabilities to pile up with people and go to live gigs, which is a fantastic idea. So, and actually, my band's all started in Brighton, which is why I wanted to do this particularly, because I used to be in a band called The Chefs, who started off in Brighton, and I think there's somebody who used to like The Chefs watching tonight, so hello to you. The first song's called A Bad Day. It was a bad day for me, and for you it was a bad day. What a thing to go through, it was a bad day. But I knew what to do, because I'd seen it all before. It was a bad day for me, and for you it was a bad day. What a thing to go through, it was a bad day. Knew what to do, and I just couldn't take any more. Ooh, baby, love my empty head. When you leave your love unsaid, as you warm someone else's bed. Ooh, baby, at the dawn of any day, there's nothing left for me to say. But don't you like it best that way? I need to wake up with the sun in my eyes. I need to wake up without a disguise. I need to wake up lying next to my prize with our lives in harmony. Ooh, baby, do you love my empty head? When you leave your love unsaid, as you warm someone else's bed. Ooh, baby, at the dawn of any day, there's nothing left for me to say. But don't you like it best that way? Or don't you like it best that way? That was Bad Day. Hi, Andy. Hi, Paul. I'm playing some Wednesday evening songs tonight because it's Wednesday evening. So they're slightly a bit more laid back than the ones that I've been playing at the weekend gigs. And this is a song which I hardly ever play. It's a song about unrequited love and it's called Little England. Heartbroken, she's travelling round the world. It should have been me, she said. I have the smile and I am the girl that turns everybody's heads. So I'll fly away, I'll forget the day that I fell in love with him. Little England, you're far too small to hold my love. Pushing her from the family nest, the swell of her passion grew. Way out in the world to pursue her quest, right out of her world she flew. She would fly away, she'd forget the day that she fell in love with him. her heart could take a while. The fragments are hard to find. They are spread over cities, hours and miles. For sorrow has no design. She will fly away, she'll forget the day that she fell in love with him. Little England, you're far too small to hold her love within. She'll fly away, she'll forget the day that she fell in love with him. Little England, you're far too small, but a hold her love to Kate Ogden. Thank you for watching. I know it's really lovely outside, and actually I wouldn't blame people for watching what's it called, the repair shop, but you know, thank you. This is a song about bullying, which I hardly ever play, and it's called Feathers, and it's about bullying, and I don't know why I'm playing it tonight, just because I wanted to play some different songs. So let's hope I can get through it without making any mistakes. What sort of tailor unravels your dreams? Dee da dee da dee da. It's so unfair to crush all my butterfly wings. Damn you, you devil, get out of my life. Dee da dee da dee da. Stitching a world out of recycled wool. Dee-da-dee-da-dee-da. Rescuing hope from a desperate pool. Dee-da-dee-da-dee-da. It's so unfair to damage such fragile things. Damn you, you devil, get out of my life. Dee-da-dee-da-dee-da. You can glare with your eyes, you can point with your horns, but I'll do what I wanna do. You can drum with your hooves, you can thrash with your tail, but I'm not afraid of you. No, I'm not afraid of you. And I'll do what I want to do. Yeah, I'll weave a tapestry out of good deeds, dee-da. I'll plant a garden with hope-scented seeds. Dee da dee da dee da. Breath of fresh air to blow all your feathers away. Damn you, you devil, get out of my life. That's all I have to say. It's a bit of a kind of slow Chuck Berry song, that one. I'm going to dedicate the next one to Pete and Lisa, who are probably, I don't know, they might be watching, but it's called Swifts, and Pete always posts on Facebook about the Swifts in Hanover, so it's about Swifts. It's actually about refugees as well, but you know. dreaming of migrating birds that fly from Africa to build their nests in chilly northern climes. Sailing on the song of nature, gliding on magnetic fields, their journey mapped out from archaic times. Crew invaders shot the friendly dodos. Curious of the strangers, they just came to say hello. Who are you? Living beings are meant to move, though humans sit and watch them on an animated screen at home. Giving wings to flightless things might seem just like a flight of fancy from an optimistic aerodrome. Cruel invaders shot the friendly dodos. Curious of the strangers, they just came to say hello. Who are you? Just like birds migrating, humans flow away from danger, so don't greet them with angry, hateful words. If we make a hostile world, we'll make our neighbors strangers, we'll make ourselves extinct like ancient birds. And cruel invaders shot the friendly dodos. Curious of the strangers, they just came to say hello. Who are you? Who are we? Where are you? Where are we? Why are you? Why are we? Ha ha ha. Hee hee hee. Ho ho. That was Swift's. And that was off. I have a vinyl 7-inch album out at the moment, and that's off that, and all the songs on it are under 2 minutes long. And actually a lot of my songs are under 2 minutes long. I've got a very short attention span as a songwriter. I'm going to play a song now called These Streets. And this is quite a Brightonish song as well, because I spent a lot of time there at the art college and then being a punk and all that kind of thing. And then I went back there years later and walked around where I'd been before. And it was just really strange because I was a different person all those years later. And this is kind of about that, but it's also about romances as well. These streets are paved with ghosts of yours from years ago. I hear their voices rumbling with a dark echo. Go home, they whisper to me as I walk by your side. Buried in the graveyard where your old love died. You couldn't resurrect her when you walked with me. Cause everyone abandoned has a history. You'll never find the past again, try as you might. What's been is lost forever, yes, it's gone from sight. It's gone from sight, it's gone from sight, it's gone from sight. The women come and go and go and come again. I felt their ghosts, they made a map, they made a plan. They left you with these shadows, you're a haunted man. A haunted man, a haunted man, a haunted man. Man. yours from years ago. I hear their voices rumbling in the dark echo. Go home, they whisper to me as I walk by your side. Buried in the graveyard where your old love died. Your old love died. Your old love died. Your old love died. I'm now going to try and do a song which the Chefs did as a single, a song called 24 Hours. And I kind of was trying to copy Ennio Morricone, and I didn't realise that it was machines doing those things rather than people. So if I kind of make a few mistakes, just excuse me. And hello to Bongo Pete and hello to Flip Huddleston. Thanks for watching. This is a folk version. Hanging around you for a year and a day. Hey, business is business and passes the time quite well. But it's so difficult when all I want to say is stay with me, love, 'cause only time can tell. So sad you're so cool, what can I do? I'd really, really like to be friends with you. 24 hours of every day, you're on my mind, and there you'll stay. Been longing to love you since I first set eyes on you, playing around just to keep my cool. Every evening I stand outside your house, it's true, wishing and waiting and crying like a fool. So sad you're so cool, what can I do? I'd really, really like to be friends with you. 24 hours of every day, you're on my mind, and there you'll stay. I know if I catch you, it might turn out that it's not as much fun as I'd hope that it would be. 'Cause wishing and waiting is what it's all about. Dream though 10 times more than reality.